Where's that stupid idiot? Okay, there you are. Look at this bread I bought this morning. I bought this bread this morning. You vanished it to this side. What do you want me to eat? Now, what do you want me to eat? All you want is eat, 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 eat. Don't want that I don't have sense. I don't know that I trade your sense for bread. You're not used to me in this house anyhow. God, I said you should give me some. You gave me picking. Why are you doing me like this? After the whole prayer fasting I'm doing to you every day, you like.
Papa!
Don't do me like
this. If you like shouting, let me tell you, shouting, shouting, shouting. If you know you don't want to have me, why did you not use condom when you were sleeping with my mother? At least you have saved my sperm. I don't want that kind of thing. You see me that say you should bring me to this one.
Now, when I'm less now, I'm not telling someone you not to be putting on harmless. Idiot! You want to be seducing people's daughter up and down. If you go to this bus to be seduced them.
Stop talking about my harmless shoes. Stop talking about my harmless. You swag. See this one now, look like security bouncer. You know, so look at my mozu.
I'll show you your mozu, idiot. Hong Kong. You will still die. Now, you know what you do for me? You go and buy me Milo.
Papa, you too, you like message, eh? You like message.
Take the money first. Idiot. Take the money. Now, you buy me Milo. If there is no Milo, you buy me Bonvita. If there is no Bonvita, you buy me Ovaltine. If there is no Ovaltine, you buy me chocolate. But if there is no chocolate, you buy me 3 crown. 3 crown, they are selling it for 30 naira.
What?
If they sell it for you for 35 naira, don't buy. Bring my money back. Now go. If you like, take the whole time. As I'm sending you this message now, if you are going, greet everybody, you know, the whole different bus stop.
It's
what?
I've had you, Papa. I've had you.
I put water on the fire. Don't allow the things boil before you reach here. Idiot. What's holding this boy? What's taking this boy so long now? Okay, there you are. What happened?
We can kill him.
Why is there nothing on your hand?
Papa, I went there, they say they don't have Milo, they don't have Bonvita, they don't have Ovaltine, they don't have chocolate. And the 3 crown they have, they say it's at 5 naira.
So you are trying to tell me now there is no Milo, Bonvita, or this one. Even the 3 crown you now see, they are selling it at 5 naira. Your sense did not tell you to buy it.
What? Say, I passed over here
this.
It's
more than 30 naira. I should not buy. Shut up your mouth!
What?
Even though I say you should not buy it at 5 naira, I should not see all those things. Come on, get out from here.
I'm not shouting.
Thank God you came quick, oh.
Papa, this your message is so tiring, oh.
Where is the 3 crown?
I went there now. For me to buy the 3 crown, 35 naira. They now have me, oh. I don't know what to do again.
What? You can be prosecuted for that.
Thank you guys for watching that very funny video. If you like the video, don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel. Don't forget to share. Don't forget to like. Either thumbs up or thumbs down. And don't worry, this bread, I'll be giving this bread to the 20th person that comments on this video. Free bread. Subscribe.